catch a giant bluefin tuna today, stand up. Struggled to get bait this morning, but we got some max. And we're going to go tie here soon. It shouldn't take long.
Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Skull Sea Fishing, and today we're targeting giant bluefin tuna. You'll have to excuse my going crazy there with the mackerel fishing. So a bit of backstory with that is bait fishing was really hard that week, and to find mackerel was next to impossible. But the fishing was so good for the bluefins that if you got a mackerel, it meant you were going to get a tuna bite, and hence my excitement catching those mackerel, because I just knew every mackerel I caught was going to be turned into a tuna, and that is for sure the case. We were dropping live mackerel down to the bottom in about 200 feet of water, and it took almost seconds from a bait hitting the water, hitting the bottom, to cranking up a few times, and it was instantaneous. The fish were just all over it, as you can see coming up.
Let it go.
There you guys can see why I was so excited about catching those mackerel. It was almost instantaneous once you hit bottom, fish on. This fish bounced the rod tip and actually started swimming up with the weight. Caught me a bit by surprise, but ended up cranking and eventually it was there. Thought my bait was wrong, but this is the very next drop. And I end up fighting a fish that was probably 600 or 700 pounds. Caught it for 3 hours in the Black Magic, and it's probably the hardest fight I've ever had with a fish in my life. There were so many times I wanted to quit. Fighting it on 40 pounds of drag and slowly moving up, you'll see it's almost instant.
Dude, that's a bro, that's not even a tuna anymore, that's freaking sea beast.
You get a pick?
Holy smokes, dude, what is that? It looks like a giant shark. Bump. Oh my god. That is huge. Look at that, guys. Look at that fish. That is huge. Hold. Small bumps.
As you can see, guys, that's a big fish. after pulling him to the boat five or six times, he was just had so much life left in him. Just me in the back of the boat, couldn't really do anything, couldn't grab the leader. It's just a stalemate at that point, and try to force him up at the end by putting the drag to the max, and ended up popping the line. But all in all, we were going to release him anyway, so everything worked out just fine. It's my biggest fish to date.